the one the natives in the village are talking about. Bless you for talking to me.
I'm Jason.
Can I ask for your help? I'm ashamed, but I cannot speak to anyone here. There are no secrets among the members of my church.
It's okay, I won't tell.
Bless you. I say that a lot, yes. My husband says I do. David, he is a good God-fearing man. But I'm worried he is committing adultery with another woman.
Sorry.
I do not wish to see it, but I want to know. Can you go? For me? Find him. See who he talks to? I know if it is true, that the Lord will forgive him.
That's David. Who's he talking to? Maybe I could get in closer.
It's easy for you. You have nothing to lose. I have Rebecca.
You're lying to her.
I love her.
You're still lying to her.
She's very religious. She won't understand. I don't want to hurt her.
You already did. She just does.
You're being unfair.
About me?
About Rebecca.
About me?
Shh. Not so loud, Jalak.
You think I have nothing to lose?
Please, I...
If you go back...
Your wife sent me.
What do you want? I won't pay you.
You need to man up and tell her.
Yes. Yeah, I know. Thank you for giving me a chance to do it myself.
You staying with her?
It doesn't matter. I've hurt two people I love. I don't deserve either one.
You wanna shoot at something?
What is it?
Please, nobody is listening to me. People are hurt, maybe dying. Last night, I thought it was thunder. But when I looked outside my window, I saw a plane fly right over the house. It was on fire. It was terrible. Nobody saw it. Nobody believes I saw it. But it crashed somewhere over there. People could be dying. They might be dead. Please, go save them.
I'll take a look.
Thank you. Hi.
What are you doing here? I was just about to make dinner.
An old woman in the village was raving about a wrecked plane. Anyway, I'm sorry for bothering you.
This plane crashed 10 years ago, crushed a house. You can see a few remains outside.
Thanks.
You were in the village nearby?
Yeah, why?
Eh? Oh, nothing. Only that there's no old woman who lives there.
You up for some target practice?
Hey! You! You over here?
Around here, is that even a question?
I guess. Can you help us? The dogs in this part of the island are feral. Travel in packs. One of them's been acting really strange. Look, a few years back, my dog got infected with rabies. It was biting things, anything, breaking its teeth, foaming, barking, acting really crazy.
You think one of the dogs has rabies?
Yeah, I saw her yesterday. My dog had that same look.
Show me where to find her.
Thank you, but be careful. She's the leader of the pack. The other dogs are avoiding her, but her pack will be nearby.
I took care of your dog problem.
Thanks. Nobody likes killing dogs, but in this case, it's them or us. Did they bite you or scratch you?
No, but if I start foaming at the mouth, kill me quickly.
I'll go buy a shotgun.
Ha!
What's so funny?
I'm gonna take off now.
Bye.
Yes?
Jason Brody? Oh, thank God. Thank God. My daughter has been kidnapped.
Where did they take her?
Far, far away. I don't know.
Well, who took her?
Space aliens. Space aliens took my baby.
Just calm down. I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation for this.
Yeah, there is. I lost their packages, see? And they took her. They took her into their spaceship.
Okay.
They gave me this scanner to find the packages because they can't go out in our environment, you know? But I'm scared of those boxes. Let me tell you a secret. They caused the car crash. I felt it.
Somehow, I doubt that.
The aliens want to make sure no one swiped the packages. If you find them for me and take pictures of the barcodes, they'll come pick them up with the spaceship and bring my daughter back. I'll pay you.
Well, it's your money.
Damn pirates. They are scum.
Thank you.
Try your luck.
Hi. These damn bones.
Are you okay?
Of course I'm okay. You don't have to come over and check on me.
You called me over.
I did? Why would I do a thing like that? Jeez, I can't remember anything, like taking my medicine this morning. My medicine. That's why I called you over.
Well, what about your medicine?
My medicine?
Sure. What are the ingredients?
Ingredients to what?
To your medicine.
How did you know I need more medicine, huh? Are you psychic? Can you tell me when I'm going to kick the bucket? Never mind. I don't want to know. What I really need is more medicine. Here, take this list of plants. Find them for me and I'll even teach you the special recipe.
You remember this conversation.
What?
Nothing. I got your plants.
What? I don't need plants for a stew. I need them for my medicine.
These aren't the ones for your medicine.
How could they be? I haven't given you the list. Here.
Thanks. Here's the stuff for your medicine.
My medicine? How kind of you. But then, why are you giving me the plants I need for my enema? Let me give you the list for my medicine.
Seriously? This must be your medicine.
My medicine? I don't need no medicine.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, yes. My medicine. The ingredients. I'm so forgetful. Thank you, my boy, for helping an old man out. Please take a copy of the recipe. Could be helpful to you.
Thank you.
Jason, I'm Simhim. I'm Dennis's friend, and you're Dennis's friend, which means you and me should be friends, right?
I'm not sure about that logic, but continue.
You've been around our once beautiful island? I bet you the ancestors are bawling their eyes out over what's happened to their magnificent temples. That's why I need your help. A group of us want to restore the temples, but we're missing the carved tablets that used to be mounted on the walls. The Imperial Army stole them over 60 years ago, but I think they never left the island.
Do you want me to see if I can find them?
Yeah.
I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you so much.
Jason, thank you. Man, thank you, thank you, thank you. The tablets are our heritage. Our ancestors talk through them, and we honor them by listening, right? You've done us a huge favor. Take this. You earned it.
It was nothing.
Can't wait till this is home again.
What's wrong?
My daughter has been killed. Murdered by her husband, Sinan. He hurt her. He hit her. I told her to leave him. I said that.
Whoa, whoa. Slow down.
I know who you are. You are the one Dennis told us about. Mr. Brody, my little girl who I taught to walk and run and sing is dead now.
Wait, and Sinan killed her?
Well, no, but it is his fault. She died of heart sickness, and now he wants to know where she is buried so he can dig her up and take his ring back. Please, if you are a good man, make him scared.
How?
He is afraid of guns. Shoot at him, but do not hurt him. Make him run and tell him Rohana says to leave the grave alone. Please, let my daughter be at peace.
Hello, brother.
Hold it!
I got you!
Sinan?
What do you want?
I have a message from Rohana. Leave her daughter's grave alone.
What's hers is mine by marriage.
I wonder what she's cooking.
I'll leave the grave alone, I swear.
Lord, save me, please.
Did you see him? Did you
tell him?
He got the message.
Thank you. Please take this. It's not much, but it's yours.
You look like you want to shoot something, but got nothing to shoot.
That's gotta be about the strangest hello I've ever heard.
Zito, I adopt lost Westerners and give them jobs. You should have seen the last four I helped last. You see where I'm standing? This is as close as I get to the island. Not healthy in there. But if you're running around, you can grab me some things.
Where does the shooting come in?
Up to you, lah. When the pirates wrecked my boat, they stole some valuable things. I only want three of them back. I know these guys. I know where they are. I'll show you. The first guy is always drunk. You can pull my papa's wristwatch from his ass and he never wake up. But don't worry. It's not in his ass. The next guy, he gambles. Hangs out with the poker guys. He's got my mama's necklace. The third guy, he's mean. You watch out for him. He's got my lucky fillet knife. It's got a rosewood handle. Idiots using it to kill people, huh?
I'll see if I can get them back.
Good luck.
Hey, you wanna buy stuff? Very cheap, good quality.
You got an old necklace for sale? He took it off a boat?
Maybe. But very expensive.
Of course. What's the price?
Too much. You make trade instead. Good at poker? The guys in there, they're sharks. Take all my money. I want to make them pay.
How?
I want my $300 back. I want to make them cry. You make them cry. Then I give you old necklace.
Morning.
You okay?
Yes. No.
Well, what's wrong?
I want to go home. I want to go back to Samar, but my husband, he'll not let me. He says I'm his property. He sells me to his friends. I try to run, but he's a big shot with the privateers. Nobody will help me unless I pay.
How much do you need?
You'll help me. Oh, thank you. I know a captain who will take me home on his boat. He wants privateer blood diamonds. I overheard my husband telling his friends about where the privateers hide them.
That last contact we had was sweet.
Bullet is a bullet. Come on, we're better than that.
Diamonds?
Yeah. When do you leave for the boat?
Boat? What boat?
I thought you were leaving the island.
I knew you'd fuck it up.
Well, no!
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
Go fuck yourself.
Thank you.
I know you. Saw you fuck up some pirates, my friend. Very, very impressive. I could use someone like you.
Oh, thanks.
I'm serious. Look at my eyes. No blinking. That's how serious I am. Some of the villagers around here have gone missing. Disappeared. Vanished. Poof! There's this pool. Supposed to be sacred. Ruins at the bottom. Spooky scary stuff like a werewolf bar mitzvah. So villagers go swim and come back cleansed. But three buddies went and never came back.
So stop swimming there.
They say you came here by jumping out a plane. Bet somebody told you not to do it, right? Huh?
Point taken. Okay, where's the pool? It was a crocodile, but I took care of it.
Fantastic! So, a croc, huh? Must have been looking for food. Well, it happens, but that couldn't have been easy peasy. Thank you.